You, look at that weapon!
That's us now. Just waiting for Vin to turn up. He's cycling over to get even more training done.
You know when you're bored and you turn to the internet to start looking up things? I was looking up the rear pressure chart for my rear shock. Couldn't find one, but the general consensus is just go by your body weight in pounds per square inch. So that's what I did. But it's 45 pounds more than what I was running. So it'll be interesting to see how the bike feels today. And then, if that wasn't enough, I also started playing around with the rebound, front and rear. So the bike should be performing quite a bit different today. Will that affect things? Probably not. I'm not that great a rider. Waiting for Gavin to turn up. He's riding over from Tandragee. A wee bit more training ahead of the weekend for the Five Forest Challenge for him. I'll be working, thank goodness.
Do a wee jump. Test the suspension. You're pebble dashing, man.
Oh.